Now on three, we have an Oscar-winning film for you. With some violent scenes, discriminatory language and content, and very strong language, it's BlackkKlansman.